What's good, guys? Welcome back to another video. Now, in this video, I actually build a battleship. Well, the first battleship I've ever built, like a proper one. Okay, that's a lie. I actually built one a couple months ago, but I didn't really ever finish it. But this is the first actually finished battleship I've built. I've been building it for a couple days now. There would have been a campaign video, but instead of making that, I decided to finish this battleship. So yeah, as you can see, building a cram cannon, which is literally just a cram cannon. Now, of course, I started off building it and then instantly deleted it because I can't decide on anything. But yeah, I ended up going with 4 guns on each turret, and then I had 3 of these main cram cannons, and then I ended up having 3 like side-mounted advanced cannons. I was going to go with 4 at the start, but this thing was already too expensive with 3, so I ended up doing 3 on each side. But yeah, I'm actually very happy with this build. I mean, I haven't actually tested it yet, so I don't know if it's battle effective. I'm going to be testing it in the campaign though, so the next campaign video, well, not the next one, maybe then the one after that. But I reckon in one of the next campaign videos, I'm going to spawn this thing in and properly test it and use it, because right now I have no clue if it works because I purposefully avoided testing it. But yeah, apart from the main cram cannons and the side advanced cannons, there was a couple missiles at the front and not really any other armament on this thing, so it's not going to do very great against anti-air. Now, I did plan on adding missile interceptors on it, but I didn't add it because of cost, but after testing it in the campaign, if it doesn't do great against missiles, then I'm definitely going to add some anti-missile missiles interceptors. But yeah, hope you enjoyed the video, and I'll see you in a campaign video in a couple days. Thank you.
We'll be right back.